Manchester United's Bruno Fernandes was given a red card for this challenge. Fellow Red Devils and football fans, do you think this is actually a red card? Is this fair? Just view it closely. Bruno Fernandes is going to miss 3 games. There's sort of debate as to whether this red card was legitimate or not. The VAR had ruled it as red card, but to some fans, it is still a debate. It wasn't intentional, and so shouldn't have been given a red card. Your views in the comment section. Is this a red card or not?